Eliza Doherty, and I'm a Pilgrim Trust icon gilding intern for this project. So we're in the vestibule on the scaffolding, about 20 metres up from the ground. I'm okay with heights, luckily, so but it feels very special to be able to come up here every day and have the same proximity to the work that the original craftsman would have had, and to have that kind of connection with the past. So it's a privilege, really. So this is a stone capital, a carved stone, and you can see on the top some of the craftsmen's tool marks. So it's quite intricate. We have this sea creature in the middle with kind of floral decoration around. So the stone capital would have been prepared with a layer of plaster, and then the whole capital would have been painted with this, you know, brown-red paint. And then areas that were to be gilded would have been prepared with an oil size, so an adhesive. And then that adhesive would have a window of time in which you could apply the gold leaf. It would have an appropriate level of tack. And these materials here, which the original craftsman would have used, so this here is a gilder's cushion or a pad, and you would place the gold leaf in here, and this would to protect it from blowing away, and there's a soft cushion so that you could cut it, and then this is a badger's brush for picking up the leaf and laying it onto the area to be gilded. So these kind of techniques are still in use today. They haven't changed an awful lot. So the capitals were really dirty to start with. It was 50 years worth of dirt since the last restoration. So, and especially in the crevices, kind of over here, there was a lot of dirt that had built up. So I've just finished cleaning this capital that you can see in this area. It took about a day and a half to clean because there's a lot of detail, so it's quite a time consuming process. And to clean, we're using a water based solution. So we apply that with cotton wool, and that takes off a lot of the dirt. And then that's rinsed with water and sponges. And then to reintegrate the losses, rather than using gold leaf, we're using paint so as to distinguish between the original and the restoration, and so that it can be easily reversed.